My name is Trudi Lalor, and welcome to the Stars of Irish Country. Well, later on in the show, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be joined by the fantastic and legendary Mick Foster and his beautiful wife, Moira Fraser. Up next, when it comes to Irish female artists, I think this girl is one of our brightest stars. She's an incredible entertainer, wonderful musician, beautiful singer. She has it all. We love her. Welcome on stage, Olivia Douglas.
I will build my love a tower by a pure crystal fountain. And I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go?
What a great way to start off the show.
Please welcome Dave Lawler.
Swimming Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great pleasure for me to be here on this wonderful show, The Stars of Irish Country. And my first song there tonight, a Nancy Griffith song. Little did I know when I was recording it a couple of years ago on an album that I'd be singing it tonight. Shortly after, she's left this world, unfortunately. What a fabulous talent. What a gorgeous woman. And I'm delighted to sing that tonight and dedicate it to her and all her fans all over the world. I don't have a gold mine in Alaska. This won't be the year I fly to Rome. I don't have oil wells in Oklahoma, but I have a kingdom I call home. I don't have an army in my kingdom, but I won't have to fight my wars alone. The love of my woman's all I need to help me rule this kingdom I call home. I'm the queen of the castle, wears a plain cotton dress, while the little princess plays with paper dolls. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful song there that I'm very fortunate to have had a big, big hit with, called The Kingdom I Call Home. Well, I'm coming to the end of my part of the show. And before I finish off, I would like to thank everybody involved for inviting me on this beautiful show, The Stars of Irish Country. I do hope you've enjoyed my little slot. I'm going to finish off with a song written by Marty Robbins. This one is another beautiful love song and a song about forgiveness. It's called Carmen.
Carmen's coming back. brighten the hours. I put brand new sheets on the bed. I'm nervous, I'm trembling, recalling, remembering the way that she tosses her hair. I've given much thought to the fact that I ought to have more control over my life. But how can I fight it? How can I deny it? There's no way to hide it, the love that I have for my wife. Carmen, Carmen, Carmen.
Hi guys, Nathan here, and I'm delighted to say we're back on tour across the UK. You can catch us in Inverness, Leeds, Liverpool, Glasgow, Dundee, Stirling, Aberdeen, Motherwell, Bury St Edmunds, Eastbourne, the London Palladium, King's Lynn, Aylesbury, Christchurch, Birmingham, Carlisle, Telford, Chesterfield, Manchester, Huddersfield, Kilmarnock and Perth. All tickets are available from my website at nathancartermusic.com.
Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country. This will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vilamoura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Vilamoura Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars including Margot, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster, Amaya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, billymorrisseyevents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
Stewart's Music Shop Dungannon, County Tyrone, Ireland's leading record shop. We specialise in Irish country and American country music. We also stock rock, pop and the biggest selling chart titles. Musical instruments for the beginner and for the professional. Come visit us at Stewart's Music Shop Dungannon for all your musical needs.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present and future.
Deborah Communications for reliable MP3 email delivery to radio worldwide and now also CD and DVD duplication. Call 087-658-0424 for details.
She's back. The Queen of Country and Irish, Margot. With her 70th birthday concert tour. Hear all her songs that have kept the legendary Margot at the very top for over 57 years. See Margot in 2022 when she appears at the Lyrith Kilkenny, Tullamore Court Hotel, Charleville Park Hotel, Clonmel Park Hotel, Tracy's West County, Kilmore Cavan and the MacWilliam Park Claremorris, and her home concert at the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny, plus more dates to be announced. Tickets now on sale from all venues. That's our Queen of Country and Irish.
For your next CD or DVD, make sure and contact Sharp Music. First with new releases, the biggest selection of Irish country music anywhere. Fast, efficient service worldwide. Bringing the music to your front door with our home delivery service. Shop now at sharpmusic.com. Sharp Music, the heartbeat of Irish country.
Please welcome Hugo Duncan.
Is a burning thing, but it makes a fiery ring. I am bound by wild desire. You know, I fell into a ring of fire. Sing with me. I fell into a burning ring of fire. And you're very welcome to Stars of Irish Country. I'm delighted to be part of the show, and it's just wonderful being here. We're going to do a wee song now called The Isle of Innisfree. Who say that I'm a dreamer and I'm in doubt? There's truth in what they say. For she embodies bound to be a dreamer when all the things he loves are far and precious things are dreams onto an exile. They take the land across the sea, especially when it happens, you're an exile from that dear lovely I love this dream. And when across the rivers of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm off again back home. Through dreamy valleys, and I find the peace no other land could know. I hear the birds, they make music fit for angels, and I watch the river, it's laughing as the and then into a humble shack I wander to my dear old home, and I suddenly behold the folk I love. They're all by the turf fire and they're gathered in bed. But dreams don't last, and dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to scare reality, and though it takes all the footsteps here with gold dust, you know, I still would choose my eye of industry. And though they pave all the footway with gold dust, I still would choose my eye of industry. The Isle of Industry. On a Sunday, the vows that I make, I break them on a Monday. The rest of the week, I do as I please. Then come Sunday morning, I pray on my knees. I'm not worthy please won't you and help me turn back from the path I've trod. You'll never be sorry. And each day we read in the papers of the carrying of some of our neighbors. You know, they're stealing and they're lying and they're forgetting their faith. Still they've got the nerve to ask, are we dead? Dear God, I know I'm not worthy, but I need you so. Please, won't you hurry and help me turn back from the path I have strayed. You'll never be sorry, dear God. Oh, yes, you'll never be sorry, dear God. Dear God. I just want to thank you all very much for putting up with me over the last short while there. And I've come to the end now of my wee part here. And thanks to all involved in the Stars of Irish Country. And the thing about it here is we have some great stars, and just enjoy them all the time and enjoy the rest of the program as well. And here's a wee one. If you don't know this, where have you been? Let's hear you all getting together and singing.
When the day is dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, I will long to be there with Marie who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my hat, they ain't as half as pretty as to where my baby's at. Come on, sing it. Is this the way to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo. And sweet Marie who waits for me, show me the way to Amarillo. I've been weeping like a willow, crying over Amarillo. Sweet Marie, come on, sing with me. The church bell ringing, hear the sound of joy that's ringing for my sweet Maria, and the guy that's coming to see her just beyond the highway. There's an open plain and it keeps us going. We're going through that wind and rain. Is this the way? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo. Sweet Marie, who waits for me, show me the way to Amarillo. I've been weeping like a willow, flying over Amarillo. Sweet Marie, come on, sing with you.
Hugo, thank you so much for joining us tonight. Lovely to introduce this next man who we call as a great friend. He's a wonderful singer and performer. Welcome him on the main stage for Frank Kilbride.
Thought before I'm going far away. I'll be waiting on the hillside when the day will come, on the sunny side of the mountain where that river waters flow. Don't forget about those days we courted many years ago. Don't forget those promises you gave me and so. It's been so long there since I've seen you, but my love still lingers on the sunny side of the mountain where that rippling water flows. Those letters, do you ever think of me? I wonder, little darling, wonder where you could be. It's been so long, dear, since I've seen you, but my love still lingers on. On the sunny side of the mountain where that rippling water flows. On the sunny side of the mountain where that rippling waters flow. I'm going to finish up with a song that I recorded back in 1971, I think it was, when the late Big Tom gave me the words of the song. I remember that day in Dublin. It's called Nobody's Darling But Mine, especially for all the darlings out there.
Nobody's darling but mine, love. Be honest, be faithful and kind, and promise me that you'll never be nobody's darling but mine. You're as sweet as the flowers in the springtime. You're as fair as the roses that bind. You're sure to be somebody's darling. Be nobody's darling but mine. Be nobody's darling but mine, love. Be honest, be faithful and kind, and promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. Flowers in the springtime. You're as fair as the roses that find. You're sure to be somebody's darling. Be nobody's darling but mine. Be nobody's darling but mine, love. Be honest, be faithful and kind, and promise me that you'll never be nobody's darling but mine. One more time. Be nobody's darling but mine, love. Be honest, be faithful and kind, and promise me that you'll never be nobody's.
nobody's darling but mine. And promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine.
Frank Kilbride.
I'm gonna keep on keeping the country right till the end of the line. Country songs are telling my story. Country is a state of mind. Honky tonks and handsome cowboys make this life worthwhile. So I'm gonna keep on keeping the country till I reach the end of the line. And all those cheating songs, George and Tammy just kept it all going, singing about a love gone wrong. Now you try to tell me those days are over and country music is gone. Well, I believe it's gonna last forever. Keep playing those country songs. I'm gonna keep on keeping the country right to the end of the line. Country songs are telling my story. Country is a of mine. Honky tonks and handsome cowboys make this life worthwhile. So I'm gonna keep on keeping the country till I reach the end of the line.
Songs now available to pre-order.
So let's raise a glass. Come on,
Soft Ground now available to pre-order.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present, and future.
Hi guys, Nathan here, and I'm delighted to say we're back on tour across the UK. You can catch us in Inverness, Leeds, Liverpool, Glasgow, Dundee, Stirling, Aberdeen, Motherwell, Bury St Edmunds, Eastbourne, the London Palladium, King's Lynn, Aylesbury, Christchurch, Birmingham, Carlisle, Telford, Chesterfield, Manchester, Huddersfield, Kilmarnock and Perth. All tickets are available from my website at nathancartermusic.com.
She's back. The Queen of Country and Irish, Margot. with her 70th birthday concert tour. Hear all her songs that have kept the legendary Margot at the very top for over 57 years. See Margot in 2022 when she appears at the Lyrith Kilkenny, Tullamore Court Hotel, Charleville Park Hotel, Clonmel Park Hotel, Tracy's West County, Kilmore Cavan and the MacWilliam Park Claremorris, and her home concert at the Mount Errigal Hotel Letterkenny, plus more dates to be announced. Tickets now on sale from all venues. That's our Queen of Country and Irish. Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country. This will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vilamoura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Vilamoura Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars including Margot, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster and Moya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, BillyMorrisseyEvents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
Hi everyone, David James here, inviting you to a country Christmas live in concert with myself, David James, and my friends Robert Mazzell, Declan Ernie, Trudi Lalor, Jim Devine, and Seanan McStravock. It's on Thursday the 2nd of December in the Strand Hotel Ballyliffin, County Donegal. Tickets are now available by contacting the hotel reception. We'll see you there.
Please put your hands together for the man with the golden trumpet. It's Johnny Carroll.
looked down into her brown eyes, said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. He could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She lay down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She says, Father, please forgive me, for I can make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. Her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They're praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There was seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They're praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. At the altar of the sun, they're praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels took another angel home. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Oh, lovely. Thank you. That was a great Ray Charles song called Seven Spanish Angels. Well, unfortunately, I've gone to my last tune for this evening, so I'd like to thank all of you for watching on there, and everybody enjoyed the show tonight. And I'm going to finish off this time with a tune called The Rose of San Antone.
We are thrilled that this next couple, husband and wife team, have joined us tonight. Mick Foster, you will be familiar with, is one half of Foster and Allen, and I know all the fans from all over Australia and America are tuned in tonight. We are thrilled he is joined by the fantastic Moira Fraser. Will you please give it up, no matter where you are in the world, for Mick Foster and Moira Fraser.
We'll be right back. and I met Mary Ellen when she was 18. We're 40 years married through trouble and strife. I but look to the day that I made you me wife.
Sweet Davy, the drover from Ballyporeen, he popped me the question when I was 18. He promised me heaven, but the truth I will tell. Now I'm chained all me life to a devil from hell.
Ah, your tongue is like lightning, you ugly old sack. From morning till night, it goes clickety-clack. You idle old gossip, you have me disgraced. With your hairspray and lipstick, your powder and paint.
You drunken old boozer, no more of your chat. With a tongue like a razor, you silly house rat. Not a bump do we earn, for we live on the dole. And the children, poor craters, are hungry and cold.
Ah, the children, poor craters, you care not a jig. For you lie in your bed and you snore like a pig. Poor Timmy, poor Pat, poor Tom and Eileen, poor Jimmy and Jack and the other 18.
See here, me bold hero, this stick I have got, and it's I that can use it, believe it or not. Long years have I suffered and carried the cross, but remember, now boy, oh, from now, I'm the boss.
Ah, Nellie, Alana.
Ah, Davy, a store.
Let's love one another and quarrel no more. We'll be kind to the children as we were before. And when God sends another,
ah, lovely, a store. Many's a sight
Well, that's almost the end of our set. We hope you enjoyed the few tunes and the few songs. Now we're going to finish up with a great song written by Billy Morrissey about Rachel Blackmore, the first lady to win the English Grand National, the biggest steeplechase in the world.
From the fields of Tipperary and the hills of Killinall came famous sporting heroes, legends one and all. A new name has been added to the Jockeys Hall of Fame. The toast of Tipperary, Rachel Blackmore is her name. The pride of Tipperary, the rose of Slievenamon. For national hunt racing, Rachel Blackmore's number one. She made it all look easy as she crossed the finish line. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time. Ride on, Rachel Blackmore, with honour and with pride. Our nation all stood cheering as you made that famous ride. With the mighty honeysuckle, our flag you did unfurl. When you rode that horse to victory and won the champion hurl. The pride of Tipperary, the rose of Slievenamon. For national hunt racing, Rachel Blackmore's number one. She made it all look easy as she crossed that finish line. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time. Your deeds will be remembered in historic Killinall. When on the Cotswold racecourse, the world you did enthrall. No crowd there to cheer you, but you didn't seem to mind. Your star shone bright in Cheltenham as you left the rest behind. The pride of Tipperary, the rose of Slievenamon. For national hunt racing, Rachel Blackmore's number one. She made it all look easy as she crossed that finish line. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time. Then she came to Aintree on that famous April day. There she rode Manila times and blew the field away. The first girl in its history, she never would give up. Now Aintree's Grand National has a new name on its cup. The pride of Tipperary, the rose of Slievenamon. For national hunt racing, Rachel Blackmore's number one. She made it all look easy as she crossed that finish line. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time. The pride of Tipperary, the rose of Slievenamon. For national hunt racing, Rachel Blackmore's number one. She made it all look easy as she crossed that finish line. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time. Another win for Ireland, a legend in her time.
Oh my God, what a performance. Thank you so much, Mick Foster and Moira Fraser. It's always great to catch up with you and just full of life every time we meet you to hear you performing. Thank you for joining us tonight. Well, that's just about it. Yes, it is for episode 6 of this brand new series, Stars of Irish Country, with thanks again to the Department of Tourism, Culture, Arts, Gaeltacht, Sport and Media for making this all possible. Until next week, look after yourselves, look after each other, keep on keeping it country. From Trudi Lalor, good night.
Billy Morrissey Events proudly present Portugal 2022. Hosted by the fantastic Trudi Lalor and featuring a stellar cast of stars of Irish country. This will be a fantastic week of music, dancing and great fun in Vila Moura, Portugal from May the 15th to the 22nd, 2022. Staying in the beautiful Dom Pedro Villamora Hotel, enjoy a superb week of fun in the sun with all the stars, including Margot, Brendan Shine, Mick Flavin, Jerry Guthrie, Mick Foster, Amoya Fraser, John Hogan, Paddy O'Brien, John McNichol, Max T. Barnes, T.R. Dallas, David James, P.J. Murray, and lots more. To book this amazing week of country music in the sun, check out our website, BillyMorrisseyEvents.com, or follow us on Facebook. Places are limited, so don't delay. Book today.
RSVP Magazine, celebrating country music in Ireland for over 10 years, with regular interviews in our monthly mag and weekly updates on RSVP Live. We've now added the RSVP Country Music Special, dedicated to the country music industry, featuring the songwriters who create the music, the country stars who perform it, and the radio presenters who play it. RSVP Country delivers the latest country music news, hot new releases, classic country hits, and upcoming gigs. RSVP Country, Ireland's number one for country music, past, present, and future.